Hey everybody, this is Captain Eric with Bad Beach Boat Rentals, kayakmotorcompany.com. We've just outfitted this brand new Wilderness Tarpon 135T tandem 2016 model, and we put start from the back and go to the front on this one. We're using the Riptide 45 saltwater motor on this piece of equipment. Place the plug up here. The battery box fits perfectly in here, and then we did a nice, neat, clean install on the battery. The steering is in all the other ones. We do the cable, run the cables back, and then you have it adjustable for your foot pegs to go back and forth. the traditional trailer plug, plug in, plug out, heavily silicone, won't come out. The seats in these are pretty neat because if you pull, these seats come up and they go down based on what your height is. There we go. So these seats are pretty neat in these. Now, I put the controls in the front seats on the tandem simply because we didn't have a front hatch to put the battery. So with the weight of the motor, the weight of the battery, and then having the driver in the back seat, if you're with one person on this kayak, would make the boat back heavy, stern heavy. So what we did is we put the motor controls right in the front. And of course we put it right in the front hatch here. And we've got the 3 reverse and the 5 forward. This has the same seat in front. Steering, like on all the others. Just your foot pegs. This boat, our favorite Wilderness guys, Canoe Country Outfitters in St. Petersburg, 727-545-4554. Talk to Scotty. Our website is www.kayakmotorcompany.com. And our phone number is 727-648-0925. Check out all of our videos online. We deal with several outfitters. Wilderness, of course, Perception, Old Town, Jackson, and many other brands. So give us a call if you're looking to get a current kayak motorized or you want something brand new, and we can set you in the right direction. Until then, we will see you guys later. This is Captain Eric. Have a good day.